गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, होप यू आर ऑल फाइन एट योर होम। एंड माय टॉपिक कॉन्सिक्वेंसेस ऑफ इमरजेंसी कंटिन्यूज। बेसिकली टॉपिक कम्स एज व्हाट हैपन ड्यूरिंग इमरजेंसी। इट कुड बी क्वेश्चन फॉर यू आल्सो इन द फाइनल एग्जामिनेशन। गिव सम डिस्क्रिप्शंस व्हाट हैपन्ड ड्यूरिंग और आफ्टर इमरजेंसी और व्हाट वर द कॉजेज and consequences of emergency. Now, what happened during emergency as a question? Now, there is a Turkman gate and it is a unwanted and not accepted incident, as people used to say that what happened. There was a large-scale demolition of Jhuggi Jhopri by Sanjay Gandhi and all, in Turkman Gate. So what happened during emergency in Turkman Gate? Emergency witnessed large-scale displacement of people living in Delhi's poorer localities. Point by point I'm telling you, and listen very carefully. In which locality? Delhi's poorer localities. It's happened something over there, and that is called Turkman Gate. It could be a question also that what do you know about Turkman Gate incident? A poorer localities. The Jhuggi Jhopris were forcibly relocated. Unko wahan se jo log wahan pe rehte the, unko dusri jagah pe forcibly bhej diya gaya. In the then barren areas. Barren, bilkul jahan pe kuch nahi hota, barren areas. Across the river Yamuna, one such affected area was colonies in Turkman Gate. The Jhuggis of that area were demolished. Hundreds of people of this area were forcibly sterilized. Sterilized ka matlab hai, unhe basically operation kar diya jata tha. Family planning operation kehte hain jisko basically, so that they could not produce much more children. They could not able to produce any more children. So that is sterilized. However, many people escaped sterilization simply because they were able to motivate other people to get themselves sterilized. Un logon ko chhod diya gaya. What happened? They left those people who motivate others to be sterilized. And what happened? They were given some type of land, some type of cash rewards by the government, because they were able to motivate other people to get themselves sterilized and were rewarded. I told you just now, and were rewarded by the grant of title to a piece of land. Thus, while some people became victims of government-sponsored actions, some people managed to victimize others. कुछ लोग तो victim हो गए sterilization के, कुछ लोग वहाँ के लोगों को दूसरे जगह पे भेज दिया गया, relocate कर दिया गया, और कुछ लोग इसलिए बच गए कि उन्होंने दूसरे लोगों को victimize किया, and they forced other people to be sterilized and they were given some type of land, a small piece of land. Victimize others in their desire to legally secure a piece of land. लैंड के लालच में, ज़मीन के छोटे से टुकड़े के लालच में उन्होंने क्या किया, दूसरे लोगों को स्टरलाइज करने के लिए प्रोत्साहित किया. विच वुड सेफ गार्ड देम फ्रॉम द आर्बिट्री डिस्प्लेसमेंट. ये कहाँ से है? ये है सोर्स कहाँ से है? शाह कमीशन ऑफ इंक्वायरी, दैट इज इंटरनल रिपोर्ट. शाह कमीशन जो रिपोर्ट दिया था उसके बेस पे ये बनाया गया. Right, this is the answer. It's a very important one, very important. Mark it, write it down, what happened or what do you know about Turkman Gate incident. Chill. Next is, now, the actual implementation of the emergency is another continuous issue. Now, did the government issue the emergency powers? issue the emergency power or misuse the and misuse the after the issuing the emergency powers, did they misuse the emergency powers? Were they excesses? Were there any excesses and abuse of our authority? The government said it wanted to use the emergency to bring law and order. What the government said that there was no law and order in the country. So under the emergency power, they want to bring law and order situation in the country. Restore efficiency and above all, implement of the pro-poor welfare programs. What the government said, they want to implement some pro-poor programs. Pro-poor programs jo garibon ke liye hota hai. Pro-poor programs. For this purpose, the government led by Indira Gandhi announced a 20-point program. This is also another question. What do you mean by 20-point program started by Mrs. Indira Gandhi? Hindi mein it is very common use that 20-sutriya program kya the, karyakram kya the, started by Mrs. Indira Gandhi. And declared the determination to implement this program if the 20-point program included, or 20-point program, it may kya include tha? One is land reforms, second is land distribution, another one is review of agriculture wages, workers participation in the management and eradication of bonded labor, etc. These all were in the 20-point program. I again repeat, number one was land reforms, land redistribution, review of agricultural wages, workers' participation in management, eradication of bonded labor. What do you mean by eradication of bonded labor? Jo bandhua mazdoor the unko un mazdoori se hatana, right? And etc. they were main 20-point program. So up to now it's over today. Next is in next video. Till then, take care, thank you, and have a good day.